company directories, history books, you name it. I scavenged them all, looking for anything I could find on G Corporation's Kazuya, including his historical and familial links to the Mishima Zaibatsu. The truth had to be revealed, even if it meant doing so alone. The Mishimas were warriors hailing back as far as the Taira and Minamoto eras. With the advent of World War, they capitalized on the increased military demand. During my research, I came across two significant names. The first was Jinpachi Mishima. Head of the Mishima clan during the war, he abhorred needless conflict and reacted accordingly against the organization's military expansion by resolving instead to devote his family's legacy solely to martial arts. However, all that changed when Heihachi wrested control of the family helm, proceeding to rename the organization the Mishima Zaibatsu. As its head, Heihachi secured its reputation as a world-leading military firm. Which brings us to the second name, Jin Kazama. Seizing control from Heihachi, he reigned over his empire until only recently. He was also the one who started this damn war, which took everything from me. I dreamed of one day killing him with my bare hands.
デビルという存在を世に知らしめ、わしの正当性を主張するには、やはりジンは外せん。Jin
Kazama. So che il suo demone interiore supera perfino quello di Kazuya. Un momento. Chi fosse lui?
Do you know something?
Ci hanno riferito che un essere disumano è apparso in Estremo Oriente.
So that means Jin is...
とにかく何としてでも見つけ出し、ここに引っ立ててくるのじゃ!
Everything looks clear. En route to the United Nations HQ.
Roger that.
What?
Freeze!
こいつは俺が預からせてもらう。どうも。
中東にて風間仁の姿を捉えました。
Is that Lars?
ほう、やつも仁を狙っていたのか。
Things just got a whole lot more complicated.
すぐさま追跡部隊を向かわせます。
No, there's no point. We'll have to stay one step ahead.
Ma se l'essere disumano in Estremo Oriente non era Jean, chi era? O cosa era?
This lead sent me on a journey through countless documents, where I finally found her name in a single paragraph, Kazumi Hachijo. There was no mention of what kind of life she and Heihachi had led together, but it confirmed that Heihachi was Kazuya's father and Kazumi his mother. That's when I realized something shocking.The year Heihachi seized control from Jinpachi and established the Zaibatsu was the same year his wife Kazumi had died, and Kazuya had fallen from a cliff, sustaining terrible injuries. What could all this mean?
We have a handle on Heihachi Mishima's movements. It appears he is conducting a thorough search for Jin Kazama.
Jin を使う気か。作戦の準備を急がせろ。
Frustration had become a part of my daily life. Eventually, I ran into a guy in a restaurant. His eyes burned with an almost ungodly fighting spirit. And he looked at me as though he could see the darkest depths of my soul. So, you're the one who's been looking into the Mishima Zaibatsu's affairs? He said before making his way to the exit.The way he stared at me from the door let me know that he wanted me to follow him. Hypnotized, I walked slowly towards him. As we left the restaurant, he formally introduced himself. His name was Lee Chao Lan.
助けた恩を蹴りで返すとは、とんだじゃじゃ馬ぶりだ。
助けた恩、ここは、私はなぜここに。
記憶システムがまだ正常でないようだな。
不審者を確認、排除します。
やれやれ、手荒なことはしたくないのだがね。 かな?
少し予定が狂ってしまったが、起動テスト完了だ。今の刺激で記憶システムもまともになったのではないかな。あ、まさかあなたは変な社長さんのリー。なんとか変なは余計だが、あとリー・チャオランだ。まあ思い出してくれて光栄だ。
でも、なぜあなたが私を、私は一体。なるほど、完全回復とまではいかなかったか。
I already knew about Li Chaolan's company, Violet Systems. Famous for its humanoid research and brilliance in the field of ergonomics. As a child, Li had been adopted by Heihachi Mishima, so he knew Kazuya of G-Corp and once shared a rivalry with him in the ring. I listened intently, excited about this new breakthrough. Li's knowledge went beyond that of any article I had read. What he said next, though, unsettled me.
君は悪魔の存在を信じるかい?
He continued.
全ては和也だ。奴の血が三島家を狂わせた。どうかな? 何か思い出したかい? 君がここに来た理由も、君が一緒にいた男のことも思い出せないか?
マスターだった風魔人の命令で、ある男の人と戦ったことは覚えてるんです。それまでにたくさんの戦いをしてきたことも。でも、その人がどんな人だったかは、全く。
涙が、どうして?今、君の目に溢れているのは、その男に会いたいという強い思いさ。人と同じね。人と同じ?泣いている乙女を放っておくなど、私の美学に反する。君を彼の居場所へ案内してあげよう。本当ですか? ああ、お出かけの時間だ。
Yeah!
大丈夫だ。こちらは任せてくれたまえ。
はい。
Thank you.
わしが犬間に鉄拳衆の質も落ちたものよの。
I'll have to handle this myself. Do you have the target in your sights?
捕捉できています。
Prepare the SWAT team. I'm going in.